Hello everybody, my name is Dude Man, and welcome back to some more Simply Magic. Okay, so, off camera, I've been doing a little bit more of Thaumcraft, and I unlocked something super duper that we're going to be doing way late into this LP. That is, I have unlocked Icorium, Kami chapter and stuff. Oh yes. Holy shit. Oh god. Oh, I mean, I haven't done much research on this, but yeah, apparently this is kind of like pretty much the blood of the gods, you know, which is pretty cool. But it requires nether stars. I do plan on automating nether stars. Actually automating if I can find a way to damage the withers automatically for me, then it'll pretty much will be automatic, but no, I don't have an idea for that. The only thing I have an idea for that is just using I think it's called a ritual from blood magic to where you can, it's called the Well of Suffering, and I'm wondering if I would use that as a grinder. Yeah, I mean, because it does a shit ton of damage, you know, to mobs and stuff. So I think that may be what I'm going to do. Maybe. I don't know. I still got to think about what I'm going to do for damaging mobs for me. But that's that. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, and all that stuff. Just looking around for more things. Automated infusion. I still can't believe that's even a thing. How does that even work? It's crazy. Alright. But I did put some more. Actually, I had to use the cloth to get rid of the enchantments and re-enchant it again. I put Wrath and Binding 2 enchantments to my sword here. Wrath is, I guess the way they explain is that they, it's kind of like a combination of Bane of Arthropods, which is like sharpness for spiders, and whatever the enchantment was that does double damage to the undead. Can't remember what that's called again. Yeah, I can't remember what it was again. But yeah, it's pretty much Wrath. It's pretty much all the combinations for doing double damage to all types of mobs. Binding is pretty much slowing down the enemy, but if you have Binding 2, you can pretty much cause the Enderman not to teleport away. So you can pretty much attack them during the day, and they won't teleport away. So, off camera, I also been doing some coven witch collecting. Apparently, you're going to have 6 in your coven, so I pretty much have a max coven, and for a reason too, because there's a ritual we're going to have to do that's required for a quest that needs about 6. Just the max. Alright, so let's see, and I have all the ingredients here for them. No, not that. I think I have them all here. I had to look it up again. Okay. And I also made a little golem here, guy, for putting the incensi away for me, because I'm done trying to do that myself. So, alright. And it's nighttime and it's raining. Can't hear it or see it, but it's raining because I saw droplets on the ground. Okay. Hey, how's it going? Num Num, or whatever your name is. God. Alright. I also was able to, well, I don't want to, 100,000, okay. I also had the altar up to 10,000 power. That was very difficult in itself. I was able to get a player head. Luckily, actually, this was a really lucky drop. I actually died a few times, because I was testing something out. It was nice and fun. But I ended up dropping my head, apparently, from death, which was pretty cool. There's one thing I kind of wish was in Witchery, and that would be called the Beheader. I wonder if there's a way to get your head in this mod pack. So I don't know what item that would be able to do that for me. I really don't know. So, yeah. 10,000 because the player head is gives you more power than a wither skull. So be sure to get that. And, of course, demon arts, dragon egg. I also have some plants back here because that is also nature. So that helped out a lot. So, yeah. 10,000. Pretty nice. All right. So let's see here. Put my stuff away. Okay, we're good. So let's see. We're gonna finally get started on some quests for witchery again. Where's my book? Right, let's see what we have to do here. We're almost done with witchery too. That's nice because we've been doing this for about like 5 episodes already, and we're not done yet. I would say we're close to being done, though. Alright, so after performing the Curse of the Wolf, you begin leveling up your powers by communing... with the wolf deity. construct a wolf altar and being completed their tasks. The tasks follow along with this quest line. Okay, that makes sense. So yeah, how to make these items here, you required the following items as well as full coven and 10,000 power in your altar. If you wish no longer to be a werewolf, you may remove the curse with the right of a curse. So yeah, we're going to curse ourselves with the wolf. That's nice. Alright. Okay. So let's see. Witchery. Okay, I made that. I'm not sure if it was... I don't know. This is new to me. Whoa. What the heck? Okay. Look at my thing. It looks like scanning things. That only gave me Terra, which is kind of weird. You are unworthy. Okay, fine. That's fine. That was weird. I have mining fatigue from that. What the fuck? Okay, thank you. Okay. This is 11 by 11, so I'm gonna have to rewrite this with the infernal chug. I gotta have more here. I don't think I've shown this off, but you can actually rewrite the symbols so you don't have to erase them and forget. And have to figure out what the dimensions are again. So yeah, you can just simply just rewrite these here. Alright, nice. Let's see here. So we put down our stuff. Actually, hold on. Let me see. Alright, Taglog hit. Exhale the horn one. Wolf's head, Wolf's Bane. Diamond, brew the grotesque or something like that. I forget what it's called. So wolf head, Taglog. That the brew the stuff. We need diamond. 16 stacks of netherwork. My goodness. I'm guessing the people on the server that I played way in the beginning of this LP didn't like take advantage of the golems because they're insanely useful but also very annoying. Okay, let's start this now. But I have to perform this at night, don't I? From under a full moon. That's gonna be nice. Oh boy. I think that's a full moon. Let's try it out. I'm not sure what a full moon looks like to be completely honest in Minecraft. So, okay, let's see. Missing something here. Sorry guys, it's not working out. Okay, let's see, I wonder if it really does have to be bound to me. So I am cursing myself, so I guess that's it. That's not a full moon, so again I have no idea. Let's try this again. Oh, okay, it was the tag lock. What the fuck? They're not okay. They're what do you want? Go away. Okay, I'm just messing up here and being stupid. Okay, let's see. Oh. Okay. I just never done this before with the coven, so come on, witches. That's cool. Oh, I had to wait for it to power up again. Oh my god, please, just end. No, I don't want to hear. No more heart beating, please. Okay, let's do this quickly. This is almost daytime. Quit. How the heck are you even getting into my inventory? You're not even that close. Okay. Hey guys, thanks for the help. Oh, I forgot. Oh, your sense of smell seems a little stronger, and oh my god, this. That was a creepy sound. Let me boost this up a little bit. Why did all my gear fall off? Oh, probably because I'm a dog. I think that would make sense. I'm a fucking dog! Oh my god. It's like the morph mod. I have infinite night vision. Well, that makes sense. I mean, I am a dog, but that's crazy. Oh my god. Hey, golems. How's it going? They're like, oh, what the fuck just happened to you? What is that? Is that my fist? Or is that my nose? I don't know what that is. I think that's my nose. What the hell? How's it going? Oh my god. Hey, alright, let's see what happens. 3 ingots of gold, give them to me. Okay. Sure, why not? I'll go get some gold for you. Because I am now a dog. I have to obey, I guess. Oh my goodness. Why do you need gold, by the way? Can I ask you that? Why do you need gold? Alright. Gold is given, a charm is made. Let the beast within be freed and the moon have no sway. Oh. God, stop, you're so freaking loud. I hold my stuff in a very weirdly. Helps lycanthropes force of what the fuck? Force a transformation. Okay, weird. Alright, Slayer task. After performing the curse of the wolf, you begin leveling up. Killing sheep while a wolf will cause you them to drop raw lamb drops. Your task will require you to kill a large amount of sheep, and completion of the task will allow you to dig earth and sand with your claws. Pretty cool. Doing so will give you a chance to find bones. Oh, I can just go kill skeletons. Why is that a problem? I need 30 lamb chops. Okay. Well, lucky for me, I have sheep over here. It's fucking power. Okay, I'm gonna have it at 60. Can I use my sword? Oh, I can. Awesome. Perfect. I don't want to kid my pigs. Okay. I'm like the ultimate wolf right now. Okay. I just killed my sheep. I just realized that I shouldn't have done that. Oh my god. It looks like a pan made out of meat. What the fuck? Guys, you guys know what that is, right? That is a hungry node. One of the most dangerous things you will ever come across in thaumcraft. One of them. Do not get too close because it will suck you in and kill you. It is like very dangerous. And I'm gonna try and capture one because I think there's a quest in thaumcraft chapter to where I need a. I don't think it's a quest, but there's something that you can do with hunger notes that is insanely useful. So, but I'm not gonna do that for a while. But that was a hungry note. Oh my goodness. I can't believe that was there the whole time. I don't remember that being there because I remember that place. I heard there had been a hobgoblin house there, so now it's gone. So it's kind of strange. It would be cool, be a cool minigame on a server that has witchery. Like, someone being a wolf Yeah, there we go. We got 30. Someone being a wolf, and somebody has to try and find out who it is. You know, I'll try to look for them. It's kind of like hide and seek in a way. I don't know. I think they'll be. I think it'll be a pretty cool minigame, in my opinion, but oh well. Alright, now that we got lamb chops and stuff, I think that's about it. Yeah, that's about. Nope, okay, tongue of dog. We need 10 of them. To find tongues of dog upon reaching this level, you will now replenish hunger once slain mobs as a wolf. What? Hold on, let me attack this guy. Strengthen your claws and rend the flesh of 30 of the weakest prey. Place their mutton before me. Okay, here we go. Eat torn from the weakest. Blah, 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 blah. Hunger never stated. Get away from it! What are you doing? You realize your last name has the word ass? I just realized this whole time. How do you even pronounce your name? Okay. Things of the alpha must be honed, ripped the throw from 10 leisure wolves and bring me their tongues. Okay. I have 7. Which is nice. I don't have to go fucking looking for them. But I need a couple more. I'm gonna have to go to the nether or something. Wait, I remember there being wolves in this direction, so. More wolves, I see them way on the right side of the map. Nice. Whoa, there's more wolves. Awesome. Okay, I might actually make this as a waypoint. Because I want to get more wolves again. This is the very reason why. That's okay, because of lag. Alright. Alright, cool. 10 tongues of dog. I don't know if that's how you spell it. Okay, there we go. Nice. There you go, sir. Pack is hungering, fangs feast on the kill, a new alpha rises from the slain, eat your fill. What? Oh. Wolf and the man must become one. Slay the horn, lord of the wild hunt. Call him forth with his horn and land the killing blow. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to be fighting a boss here. Why is there a creeper, what are you doing in the freaking sheep pen? Shit. What the heck? Okay. That was loud. Hey. Oh, please don't tell me he's gonna blow up. Oh my god. Please, imp, don't hurt him. I don't want you dying. Oh my god. What? I'm trying to get my, what the fuck? He's gonna kill him. Yo, that's me. You ass! I have to summon him again. You know how much that took? Zombie, you're ruining everything. Did my damage just like dappen once since I've turned into a freaking wolf? Jesus. Oh my god! This actually is kind of a challenge here. Where's my bow? Where the fuck is my bow? Oh, in here. What the heck, I don't remember putting it in there. I have infinity. Can I not use my bow? That's weird. Ouch! Okay. He is gonna kill me. Oh my god, how am I supposed to fight this guy? He's so freaking strong. Not just a wolf. Oh my goodness. Hey, wait. I got my foci. Why did I keep forgetting about that? It's fully charged. Thank God. Shit. My foci is down here. Okay. Wow, that, what a shot. Fuck. Oh, there's so many mobs around. I wasn't expecting a boss battle here. Holy crap. Alright. Alright, you guys stand no chance. Oh my goodness! Ah, okay. God, he hurts. Okay. Oh my god, he has so much knockback. Oh. Alright. Oh. That was crazy. It was like a lot harder than any of the fights I've had in Witchery so far. Why do I do so little damage? I do so little damage with my sword, it's kinda weird. Yeah, I'm gonna get you out of there. Oh, alright, for a minute there, I thought I was like, I thought I was kind of in trouble there for a minute. Alright, so what did we get? Oh my god, we got a lot of stuff. We got two Wither Skulls. Where did that come from? I guess from the boss. I was about to say Moss for some reason. Mob a boss, whatever. Oh, we got demonic blood from it too, it seems like. What a battle. Holy crap. Yeah, I wasn't expecting a boss battle in here. Luck of the C3. Why did I get that? Okay. Cool. Oh, I hate. I hate freaking zombie siege. Whenever you attack one zombie, there's gonna be like more in the distance. I hate that. I don't understand why they thought that was a good idea. It just adds annoyance to the game. Alright. Freaking stupid. Alright, let's see what you say. Mighty champion defeated. Ascending tall, the victor. The beast is fully awakened. Hunting now on two legs or four. I don't know what you meant by that. Oh, he gave me a spear. Can summon a wolf if struck with quad blocking. That's cool. Build powerful muscles to smash your prey. Leap at 10 monsters. And from the air slay. Okay. Slayer decks. Kill 30 pigmen? Alright, you're asking me to do the weirdest things ever, but okay. Let's go to the nether to kill some pigmen, guys. Huh. Back to normal. Okay. I still need to kill. How many pigmen? Oh, jeez. I only killed 14. It feels longer than that. Slight 10 from the far error was bidden 8 remain. I don't know what that means. Okay, let's see. What? Okay, now it's time to kill one villager. I don't understand what that means. Alright, apparently we completed that. Just because you have completed one line doesn't mean you can't do both. The only restriction is that you're unable to use your vampiric powers while transformed. Okay. I still haven't completed what this guy wants, though. I wonder if he's talking about ghasts, because that sounds like it. Alright, let's go back to freaking Nether. Okay, I should have completed this guy's quest thing. Apparently he said to kill 10 things that are in the air, bidden, whatever, 10 things. What he means by that is that you need to kill 10 mobs with a critical hit, you know. And it has to be like the last hit needs to be a critical hit, so that's apparently what he meant. Except I need to be a dog. While I do that, I guess. I didn't know that. Can this... Help. Let's see. Let's do a couple more, because that was actually pretty quick from what we did there. Unexpectedly. Alright, so let's see. Perform the ritual near another portal as advised. Alright, so we need a glass goblet. Okay. So glass goblet, let's see. Okay. Alright, some bottles and some glass for some reason. Alright, so let's see. Sacrifice. Okay. Kill the chicken over the skull with the bowline while the goblet is in your hot bar. When it's nighttime, pour the goblet on the skull. What the heck? Kill the chicken over the skull. You didn't say anything about a skull, dude. Oh, okay, apparently we skipped that. You might need to fix that. That seems kind of like kind of a broken quest there for a minute. Alright, so... Super the volunteer, start constructing the ritual area seen in the book. Okay, there is a book that you need. Oh my goodness, the skeletons! Which is this. I wonder. Oh. Yeah, this is what it's talking about. Open the moon, string, red dust, torch, and skull. Okay, so I'm guessing these means torches, and this is the portal with redstone around it. And this is the string, the tripwire string. So, yeah. Okay. How much string do we have? We should have actually quite a bit. Okay, let's see. Let's put that away. I'm not really sure. I wonder if the amount that we see here is how much we need. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So actually, I'm gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think. Let's see. One there. Does it really have to be like this? I guess. It's hard to tell. Again, they're not very clear on how they want me to do this sometimes. Boy, when we get into blood magic, we're not gonna have a problem with mob drops and stuff. Jeez. Alright. So it was... What was it again? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Torch. Lag spike. Gotta remember that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Got that. This does seem like a reasonable... Yeah, this does make sense. Okay, now we just gotta put redstone around it. Yeah, I just picked up some, flux there. Ugh, my goodness. Alright, let's try this again. Oh my god, that sounded disgusting, but it worked. Apparently it was the string. Alright. Awesome. Alright, we're supposed to power this thing on the head during the night. Oh, okay. Yep, there we go. My voice thing is, bring my daughter to the lake of fire in the netherworld. You look familiar for some reason. I don't know. Let's see. Can I scan you? Let's see, what are you made up of? Nothing, okay. Sometimes you can scan other players and, can you just keep up with me? Okay. You can actually scan other players and get aspects from that too. Alright, let's get going. We're supposed to go to the nether and we'll find a lake of lava. So let's see. Kind of push her inside the nether portal too. In there. What are you doing? Get in there. There we go. I really hope there's no mobs, please. This was annoying enough. I should have checked to see if there's any mobs. Shit. Okay. Oof. What the heck? This is randomly, I just can't hit the damn thing. Okay, I guess this one will work. This one will work. I just need a smooth freaking area so she can walk. Alright. So, or so she doesn't fall off accidentally. Oh boy. I don't know why, but I have a bad feeling about this. Real bad feeling right now. Okay, this is good. Just come down here. Don't. Just... All right. Come down here. Alright, now that I'm supposed to push her into the lava. There you go. Oh, don't get. Yeah, it's just swimming out into the lake. What the heck? That was creepy. Oh my god! It flew me into the lava! Oh my god! Oh my god! Jesus Christ, Lilith! I had to be quiet. People are sleeping. Oh my goodness, it just flew me into the freaking lava. How much health do you have? Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna have to... That's the sound you make? I have to kill her quickly, holy shit! Don't do that.
Oh my god, it regenerates quickly! Bad idea, just waste a lot of time there. What is up with this music? It's creepy! Oh, I gotta be careful about that waterfall there. Oh my goodness! I gotta be quick and run out of potentia. Fire bat, seriously.
There we go. You are worthy this time. You desire magic or death. Do you desire magic or death? Oh, what? I have to fight her again? Is that it? What? Take this as a gift. What'd you give me? I have no idea what you just gave me. And have a designated south path before bringing Ellie to the nether would be a good idea. It is advised that you are heavily armed as the fight would not be easy. Yeah, I kind of found that out. Leading Ellie to lakes of lava would summon Lilith. Once you have slain Lilith, you have the option of max enchantment on any item given to her and the option to become a vampire. Give her your chalice in order to obtain your blood. Oh, are you fucking serious? I have to spawn her again? I have to spawn her again. Oh, I see. I right-clicked her with a sword, so I have Smite 5, which is kind of useless, actually, since I have Wrath on it.
Yes, I may be in there in a very inappropriate place, but I don't care. God, that fucking music, man. Stop sucking.
Alright, this time, wish magic, give me an item to a chance. Ugh. Okay, so if I give her, or last goblin, she'll give me, her blood, and I can turn into a vampire. Alright. I'm going away. I take your blood and gift you my drink quickly. Okay. Okay, I've been in a village for four nights. This level will grant you a speed, effect that can start a couple of times, it costs blood. As you may have noticed, the sun is rather harmful to vampires. You have reached the point at which you can begin to. Oh, I... oh shit! Look how many times it said I died. No. Don't tell me I lost all my stuff. Well, okay. I just wanted to see if my stuff was still here. Oh, God, that scared me. Alright. Is it okay if I stand under trees? I'm just gonna have to wait here until daytime. Okay. That's nice. Okay, so we did quite a bit of stuff today. I find it funny that I was supposed to read the part where I would be set on fire if I was exposed to the sun. And then I died. Alright, so yes, we've done quite a bit today. We killed the huntsman for the wolf thing, and Lilith, which was for the vampire thing. And we are now a vampire, which is cool. We can actually remove the curse too, if we wanted to. But yeah, we're almost done with witchery. I think we need to do just a couple more quests, and we're pretty much good. And then we'll move on to Thaumcraft and do a little bit of exploring there, because there's quite a bit of quests that I want to complete. Once we get to the Icorium stuff, that's when we will just stop there and go to something else. But to be completely honest, I want to get started with Mistcraft, because I want to get into the void, or make a void world for myself so I can build places freely, so I don't have to worry about, you know, a bunch of dirt and shit all over the place, so I have to terraform. So that'll be nice. And plus, frames will be amazing there. So, yeah. So anyways, guys, if you want to try out this mod pack out for yourself, it's called the Simply Magic. It's for 1.7.10 and all that stuff, and I'll have a link in the description below for the FTP launcher. So anyways, guys, I'm on the way to do, man, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!